Before we begin this video, I want to shout out the JV girls. I want everybody who is a fan of Millerfield Vols to give nothing but love for these JV girls. They played their heart out in this game. My son Timothy came up to me later and told me that he saw one of the girls. She was a little emotional and he went up and gave her a hug. And I told him that was a good thing to do. I would have been emotional about this game. I was emotional about this game. This game was a good game. The girls played well. They played great. They hustled. They fought. And just, it was hard to see the ending. So, shout out to you, JV ladies. You guys keep your heads up. And Millerfield Vlog is going to big you up. And Millerfield Vlogs is going to support you. And every fan of Millerfield Vlogs, hit that like button and like this video because these girls played their heart out and they deserve all the props. All right, peace. Let's begin. What's going on, YouTubers? Millerfield Vlogs here. JV girls today. Braves play the Calvary Dundalk team. So it's gonna be hopefully a good game. You guys will check it out. It'll be on YouTube. All right, enjoy. You know what to do. Like, subscribe, share. Peace.
Yeah. Put it back. Put it back.
Come on, girls! Come on, girls! Come on, girls! Yeah, don't skip the intro. I filled it with some most important info. I've been broke, and I ain't talking ends though. I've been low. My pride came crashing down.